Primidone is an antiepileptic used to treat grand mal, psychomotor, and focal epileptic seizures. In this video, let's find found. What is Primidone? What is Primidone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Primidone? How does Primidone work? How to use Primidone? What is Primidone? Primidone, sold under various brand names, is a barbiturate medication that is used to treat partial and generalized seizures and essential tremors. It is taken by mouth. Its common side effects include sleepiness, poor coordination, nausea, and loss of appetite. Primidone was approved for medical use in the United States in 1954. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 269th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is Primidone used for? Primidone is commonly indicated for the management of grand mal, psychomotor, and focal epileptic seizures. In addition, it has also been studied and utilized as an effective management of essential tremor. Contraindication. Primidone is contraindicated in patients who are known to be hypersensitive to barbituric acid derivatives. Contraindications to Primidone include patients with a history of porphyria. By inducing the enzymes responsible for porphyrin synthesis, barbiturates may worsen acute porphyria. Side effects. Primidone can cause drowsiness, listlessness, ataxia, visual disturbances, nystagmus, headache, and dizziness. These side effects are the most common, occurring in more than 1% of users. Transient nausea and vomiting are also common side effects. Pharmacodynamic. Primidone alters sodium and calcium channel transport, reducing the frequency of nerve firing, which may be responsible for its effect on convulsions and essential tremor. Primidone has a wide therapeutic window as doses of 50-1000 mg/day were effective. Patients should be counseled regarding the risk of status epilepticus with abrupt cessation of primidone. Mechanism of action. Primidone and its metabolites, phenobarbital and phenylethylmalonamide, PEMA, are active anticonvulsants. Primidone does not directly interact with GABA receptors or chloride channels, but phenobarbital does. Primidone alters transmembrane sodium and calcium channel transport, reducing the frequency of nerve firing, which may be responsible for the primidone's effect on convulsions and essential tremor. Half-life. The half-life of primidone is 7-22 hours in adults, 5-11 hours in children, and 8-80 hours in newborns. Dose. Seizures, psychomotor, focal, and grand mal. Initial. 100 to 125 mg POQHS for 3 days, then 100 to 125 mg BID for 3 days, then 100 to 125 mg TID for 3 days, then 250 mg TIDQID, not to exceed 2 g/day. Essential tremor, off-label. 50 to 62.5 mg POQ day. As tolerated, may gradually increase dose based on response and tolerability by 62.5 to 125 mg PO every 1 to 3 days or by 250 mg per week, administered in 2 or 3 divided doses, not to exceed 750 mg per day. Partial seizures. 125 mg POQHS. Increase dose every 3 days by 125 mg if needed to 250 mg Q12HR. Do not exceed 500 mg per day. Safety advice. Newborns of mothers on primidone therapy have demonstrated a coagulation defect that is similar to vitamin K deficiency. Primidone is an FDA pregnancy category D drug. That's all the information about primidone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.